What will happen to the body if you drink 2 liters of water a day? The human body mainly consists of water. It is logical that it is absolutely necessary for us to maintain normal life and blooming appearance. But everything is good in measure. Recently, the popularity of water rolls over. Bloggers, celebrities, and nutritionists unanimously say that they drink at least 2 liters of water a day. Ordinary people wonder, does the body really need this amount of fluid? We are telling what actually will happen to your body if you take a rule to drink 2 liters of water every day. Metabolism will accelerate. Clean drinking water significantly accelerates metabolism. It is scientifically proven that after the body receives 500 milliliters of liquid, the rate of metabolism in the next 30 to 40 minutes increases by 30%. As a result, the digestive system is normalized and the weight is stabilized. And another useful fact, there is an enzyme lipase which helps the body burn excess fat. It is water-soluble and is activated when the body receives enough water. So, drink more water and enjoy a great physical shape. The effectiveness of training will increase. Do you exercise? Water should be your best friend. During training, our body loses moisture. This process is called dehydration. As a result, productivity falls. We get tired and each approach is more and more difficult. If a person drinks water during training, the cell begins to work fully, and all these processes are easier. Before training, be sure to drink a glass of water, and during the session, drink water in small sips. Swelling around the eyes will disappear. Swelling around the eyes is a common companion of a modern person. Stress, lack of sleep, poor diet, all these factors significantly affect the appearance. If you do not need such fellow travelers as swelling, then try to drink more water. This is especially true if your diet contains a large number of products with a high salt content. The lack of water under such diet leads to bags under eyes. However, try not to drink water after 8 p.m. Otherwise, swelling will appear. On the contrary, because of overabundance of liquid. Diet will be less calories. Company drinking regime normalizes appetite. If you eat a lot of salty food, the desire to eat something on the contrary increases. When a person drinks water, it normalizes the water-salt balance and helps the body to deliver nutrients to the skin cells. Useful life hack. If you want to eat despite the fact that recently you had a snack, then try to drink a glass of water. Thirst is very similar to hunger. If after a glass of water you no longer want to eat, then you had a simple dehydration. But wrinkles will not be lost. Unfortunately, you will not be able to get rid of the wrinkles with 2 liters of water per day. Water, of course, is necessary for ourselves, for youth and health, but it cannot do incredible. So, do not forget to visit beautician regularly. Eat right and do not ignore the skincare procedures in the morning and before going to bed. However, accompanying drinking regime will still have a positive impact on the skin. It will be elastic and tight. Subscribe to the channel and click like.